Being placed away. Race six of the day here at Angle Park. Last few move in. Mr. Onassis, Good Baloney, Velocity Flame, Mr. Dagwood. And we're just about right, second leg of the quadrilla. Light on. $1.33 now for Lockie off the rail. Larrick and Lockie the fave. We're ready. Racing flew out Larrick and Lockie's going to settle a couple of lengths in front early. Moving to second, Mr. Dagwood. They were followed by Velocity Flame. Three away, Sketchy Gun, Mr. Onassis, Good Baloney, Alan Paul and Menzies. But the leader, Larrick and Lockie, going well to the turn. About six in front of Mr. Dagwood, running on Velocity Flame, then Sketchy Gun. But it's all Larrick and Lockie, and Larrick and Lockie wins it well. Second, Velocity Flame. Third, Sketchy Gun. Then Good Baloney. They were followed by Menzies. Behind those, Alan Paul. Mr. Onassis would have been one of the last in. The time here is around 22:28. Good run. Number one, Larrick and Lockie. He flew the lids. He was in no danger at all from that point. And it was just about the times and margins from there. 1, 6, 3 and 4.